Background of women's employment during the Great Depression. During the Great Depression, which lasted from 1929 to the late 1930s, women's employment was significantly impacted by the economic downturn. Many women who had previously been employed in industries such as textiles, manufacturing, and domestic work found themselves out of work, as businesses closed or downsized. Despite the challenges, the Great Depression also created new opportunities for women in the workforce.